He's been breaking for 10 years straight, so you know he's here to stay.
Are you out of your mind?
The energy is a thriller, and the cards are always killer. Cheap fun breaks is the big league way.
All right, guys, so this is break three. It's a crazy year, man. Just a crazy year. That Beirut explosion was crazy. I don't have enough to really sell them. I just put them, like, if somebody hits something pretty big, I like to send a stand with it, you know? Casey Mize? Maybe he got brought up to the practice squad? Kyle Lewis, rookie. Wander Franco. Dominguez. Dustin May. I'm in Tampa. It's 6 a.m. Alzolay Orange Paper Rookie. Nice card. Jesus Sanchez. Alvarez. Dodgers. Talent Pipeline. Cody Host, DJ Peters, and Jeter Downs. Nico Horner for the Cubs. Encarnacion for the Marlins. Nice base auto. Adley. Bojarski. Purple Auto, Jackson Rutledge for the Nationals. Matt Phil. Look up Casey Mize and see where he is. Maybe he's already on the practice squad and they were talking about bringing him over and they just didn't do it. Maybe that's what it is. Which one? The auto? The auto, a lot of times, is two cards after your parallel. So if you hit a refractor or a color, the card after next set aside. That's usually the auto in hobby. Not always, but usually. Kirilov, Atomic. Yeah, for the Twins. Refractor Valamont Auto. Nice card. That one is for the Twins. So, but you see, they've got similar looking the logos. That's why I think I mess it up so often. And then I get it stuck in my head that the guy's with the wrong team, and then I'll say it over and over forever. Duran, that's a nice card. Duran, 225. Or 125, sorry. Nice hit for the Red Sox. There you go, Matt. Oh, little Duran had himself. Yeah, that's what it was. I knew I read it. This should be the last auto in here. And it's not, which is not a good sign. But we got one more pack, so you never know. Maybe it's in here. Be nice. Yes. Okay, good. So we're not missing an auto. Just wasn't where I thought it was. Grant Little for the Padres. And that's Lads again. So we got a little something, something. It won't really matter. His red auto is going to pay for everything. And then some. So he's doing okay. Didn't he get one of the red autos last time? I think he did. I think he did, now that I think about it. I remember posting something for him, some kind of a big hit. Yeah. Joe Adele. Alex Kirilov. Jeremy Pena. Danny Jansen. Brendan McKay. Andres Munoz. Yamamoto. Nico Horner. Hunter Green, Denneberg, ooh, that's a nice refractor, Robert Poisson, nice refractor, for the Athletics. So this is where I would expect the auto to be. Doesn't mean it's there, I mean, sometimes it is, usually it is, but sometimes it's not. Yu Chang, purple paper rookie for the Indians. Alvarez. All right, the auto. Looks like gold, maybe yellow. De La Cruz, gold shimmer for the Braves. Nice card. For a team we haven't hit yet, that's nice. Hey, what's up, buddy? I'm all right. Probably gonna do five of these and then break for breakfast. That's what I think I'm gonna do. Get something to eat and then come back, break some more while I wait for Topps Chrome. Alvarez rookie, Mojo. Is that an auto? No, not an auto. Still a green Forrest Whitley, so a hit for the Astros. Grant Levine, so what, a Bobby Witt? Is it a Bobby Witt pack? Yeah, Bobby Witt. Hola, mijo.
Hola.
And Sam Huff. What you guys running around for?
We're playing The Floor is Lava.
Oh, you're playing The Floor is Lava. Okay. Close my door, mijo. Close my door. Whether the floor is lava or not, door's got to close. Gunnar Henderson, 220. All right, so Royals, nice hit for the Royals. That is Jays fan Van City. And The Sapphire Auto is a nice one. Yes, that is a very nice hit for the Dodgers. Nice card, bro. That is a great hit. Hell yeah. Congrats. Andy Page's Sapphire Auto. Probably a couple hundred bucks would be my guess. I know at one point it was way up there, like a $400 card. I don't know now. It might, you know, he might have settled a little bit. 150, 250, something like that. But yeah, nice card. That was a good box. Bobby Witt and Andy Pages. All right, let's see what we got here. So Andy Pages, De La Cruz, Grant Little, Valamont, Rutledge, Encarnacion, Bobby Witt, Sam Huff, Bayron Laura, Gunnar Henderson, Forrest Whitley, Poisson Refractor, Pena, Duran, Sky Blue, I don't know, I might put that out. Kirilov, Bojarski, Talent Pipeline, Jesus Sanchez, Alzole, Dominguez, and Casey Mize. Okay. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit that bell for notifications. If you enjoyed what you watched, smash the like button. And if you're looking for a great group break, remember.
Oh my gosh. He's been breaking for 10 years straight. Who knows what he'll pull today? Cheap fun breaks is the big league way.
This has been a production of CFB TV.